You know what? Let's do a Legion event, right? And it gives us 3 Grim Favors.
Hello.
Welcome.
Greetings. Wait.
Thanks.
I appreciate that.
Greetings.
Alright, so now we're just waiting. 20 seconds on the clock. And then we get the Legion event spawning. There's a good 5 of us here.
Ready.
Alright, so far so good. Our first servant of hell. So far we're doing pretty damn good. Oh, we're gonna get the mastery or not? Probably. Nice run.
Thank you.
And we got 3 grim favors out of that. Didn't get really the best gear, but got some good experience. Alright, so we discovered this area. I guess we'll keep moving south. Yeah, we'll keep moving south, and I guess we'll go around this and then go to this dungeon. That looks like a plan. This map is fucking huge. I actually have to make more elixirs, that's what I have to do. Because we're collecting so many resources.
I need time to do that.
D9, boys.
Oyun, Isamiz, Zolaya. I'm here. We are not in Guran. You're safe.
Should we do a little cell action? Alright, let's get some salvage resources.
My forge awaits your return.
I can't do that here.
Alright, Path of the Blind Dungeon.
Ready yet.
Nice. So we basically, So we're gonna lose the, the rallying cry, the ranks of rallying cry. But I mean, look, we got 12% fortified generation, 7.1 damage. And it's a legendary with an aspect. Two socketed. And we got 80 more armor, so not a bad trade, unfortunately. I mean, yeah, I would have loved to keep the two ranks of rally and cry, but we'll try to make that up somewhere.
So comes your rite of passage, loyal supplicant. Journey to the heart of fire. With unwavering hands, return the three relics to their rightful place. Then will come the glorious capital to judge your soul. The worthy who have their eyes pried open to glimpse realms unseen. The unworthy will have their eyes burned out to lift